You asked the Lord once, you called upon him twice, you even tried to name and claim it. When you got that advice, you waited so long, you tried to be strong. Either God is really testing you or something is wrong. Then you remember that God is a God of the suddenly. The songs to remind God's always on time. And when he suddenly appears, he will wipe away the tears. Cause with God nothing's impossible. And Jesus wants you to know that he really cares. Remember, God is the God of the suddenly. The songs to remind God's always on time. You know, one of the reasons we have trouble learning this lesson is that our viewpoint of time is so temporary. But our God is an everlasting, eternal King who reigns in majesty forevermore. Let's try not to limit him. So if you think it's too slow, then I want you to know a day is as a thousand years when suddenly he shows. God is the God of the suddenly. It helps to remind God's always on time. And oftentimes, we feel like we need to do something to get the ball rolling. Or if we had more faith, it would somehow trigger that speedy delivery we're all looking for. And somewhere along the process of trying to be good enough, we lose sight of God altogether. So when you tried your best and you made a big mess, learn to wait more patiently for God to do the rest. God is a God of the suddenly. The songs to remind God's always on time. Yes, the songs to remind God's always on time.